Hi everybody, I'm Mike. I'm the owner of Rat Sniper Slugs. And today I'm going to be shooting my Ruger Super Blackhawk Bisley in 480 Ruger. I went ahead and made up some rounds using a 410 grain hardcast from a mold from Accurate Molds. And let's see what she'll do. That was a better reading. It's supposed to be 1200 feet per second. It's Starline brass, a CCI 350 primer, and 20 grains of H110. Well, it's not as bad as I was expecting.